For his development of Fireskin360 Naked Burn Gel, the Academy presents a Technical Achievement Award to Neeme Vaino.
Good evening, esteemed members of Academy, distinguished guests, and fellow innovators. Each of you are exceptionally rare and wonderful. Seeing you all together is even rarer. My name is Neeme Vaino, and I stand here before you, deeply honored to be recognized by Motion Picture, Arts and Sciences. This is a privilege beyond words. My journey to this moment began a decade ago, 2014, when an Estonian stuntman Roman Nesolaupma posed a seemingly impossible task. Could I create a substance that could burn safely on bare skin? For 6 months, I toiled in my lab, grappling with failures. But on March 31st, 2015, everything changed. The last missing piece of the puzzle was found. It started small, tested and perfected by Estonian stuntman. Then, thanks to Jacob Malm Carlsen, it found a global stage in Denmark at the European Stunt School, where it's now a cornerstone of their training program. And professionals from around the world have embraced it, adding this to their toolbox. And that is how I'm here tonight. I'm thankful to the Academy and its remarkable individuals who champion innovation, to Jim Morris, Darin Grant, Raymond Young, Michael Goy, Chris Valenciano, Oge Max Vargas, Patrick G. Doody, Karen Hamilton, and Brad Dunn. Thank you for endorsing not just this work, but the spirit of creativity that drives us all. Until this nomination, many saw me as a quirky mad scientist. Friends and colleagues weren't sure whether to laugh or cry at my experiments. But now, they look at me with wide-eyed wonder. Not so mad at all. Tonight, I feel like a honeybee, humbly adding my small drop of innovation to the vast pool of knowledge and technology that this community has built over the time. Each of us contributes to something greater, refining the art and science of storytelling through movies. Thank you, Academy, for this extraordinary honor. I'm deeply grateful to share this moment with you all, and I look forward to seeing how our collective work continues to light up the silver screen. Thank you very much.